He looks a little tired here, but he can rest on the plane ride home to L.A. They got to ride him and his hot hand down the stretch.
And he's dealing with altitude as well. Again, Caldwell Pope gets the assignment above on James. Screen Hachimura. LeBron. Shot clock at 5. Inside, whittling his way. Watch the ball on the ground. Vacuumed
no
in.
Position.
Taken by Reeves.
There was no
shot
position.
Clock. Shot clock violation.
Great hands by KCP with LeBron James in the post. This is outstanding defense, Jamal.
And Joker played chicken right there. He was guarding Rui. I thought he was going to come down and help. He stayed wide, and Murray got in the fight.
Lakers have 3 timeouts. Nuggets have 2 6-point games. Shooting DC in the quarter. Murray, Jokic, driving into Davis. Jokic again, got his miss, and puts it through. Jokic with 22.
And 18 rebounds and 10 assists. Be sure you say everything else in the man's stat line there, Mr. Harlan.
Timeout LA. Everybody gasping for air. Lakers by 4. Timeout.
Kurt Rambis and Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, I'm sure, have some spare goggles somewhere around.
James Worthy, huh?
James Worthy.
Gordon is up on Davis. LeBron takes it right now. Davis with 32. LeBron with 22. Shot clock at 4. Caldwell Pope defends. LeBron chiseling, leaning, and got it! Wow! Fouled on the play.
That last extended timeout, because it was a long timeout, could have been the best thing for LeBron James and the Lakers, because he was gassing. We talked about, was he going to go the rest of the way? Because of that extended timeout, his energy on this play, look at this, up and under. There's the contact down low by KCP. What a move by James.
You can't rush the greats, Rich. You know, you cannot rush the greats. He took his time, he's patient, he's never worried about the clock.
James has 8 in this fourth quarter, can't convert in the back end. It's a 6-point game with the Lakers on top, who have led by 20 in a comeback furiously by the champion Nuggets. Murray, Jokic, with Davis in the way, and the shot clock at 6.
Oh, look at that.
Turning, got it.
Give me this. He straight told Anthony Davis to get in the weight room on that move right there.
Rez, Joker has bridged the gap between the 90s and the current era. He can play bully ball, he can step out and shoot the 3.
22, 20 rebounds and 10 assists. 20-20 game here. Triple-double.
It's Reeves and Murray with the shot clock at 7.
Reeves has been real quiet as well.
The bump, the fadeaway. Austin Reeves. 9 points.
That's great defense by KCP.
And a 6-point Laker lead. Murray with a screen from Jokic. And Reeves is ready for 2. 14.
As many of those easy ones as Murray can get, he can hit a big one later. He'll have a rhythm. He'll have the score burst off.
And you've got Jokic guarding Austin Reeves out here.
Reeves will drive, and Jokic spinning and looking for the open man. Hachimura's got it at 3. Rebound by Porter.
3 in transition would be huge here for the Nuggets. And they haven't been great from 3 all evening.
Jokic bumping.
Look at that.
Got it! Look at that.
That's your 3, Reds. He's going to do it the hard way.
Jamal, you've been talking about this, the bridging from old school to new school. We have one of the all-time greats back in the green room in Shaquille O'Neal. And all he has done is sing the praises of this young man in Nikola Jokic. Unbelievable effort down the stretch here.
Jokic trying to make it a 1-point game.
And he does. Here we go.
What a game.
Here 27.
We go. What a doubleheader we've had.
Yes.
handoff to Reeves. Step back three. Rebound by Porter. And Denver the other way. Down by one.
Now you got LeBron James guarding Jokic. Anthony Davis is going to be the help side.
Murray.
Shot
clock at four. Screened by Jokic. Knocked away by LeBron. The steal. The drive. LeBron James drops the sledgehammer. Three-point game. Jokic the other way. The pass down low. Gordon back to Porter. Tied.
Oh, my goodness. It is so loud in here, you can't even hear the officials. And I think they're going to take a look to see if this was a three-pointer by Michael Porter Jr.
LeBron James has been spectacular at the defensive end all evening. There's a deflection and steal, and in transition, the finish by LeBron. And the ensuing play, here's the three by Michael Porter Jr., who has six on the evening. And was his feet, was this a two or three? Oh, this is a clear three. Clear three. But look at Austin Reeves and some of these Lakers. They are absolutely gassed right now. Again, we're playing at altitude, right? The Nuggets, they're used to this. This is unbelievable.
The Lakers are gassed, but I guarantee you're going to see a LeBron AD pick and roll on the same side, I believe.
I'll tell you who doesn't look tired right now. It's LeBron.
No, he does not.
He does not look tired right now.
That's Russell. Driving through, sneaking to the rim for the lead. Timeout Denver, two-point Laker lead. 62 seconds left in regulation. And driving in right there, Russell, 23 points. And a timeout in Denver. Gordon will inbound for the Nuggets, and he gets it off to Jokic. Denver down by two. Murray gets the screen and drives on LeBron. Bumped. And a foul before he fired.
I believe they had a foul to give, too.
Yep. No, they did not.
Oh,
and a bonus.
Here they did not. Free throw line tonight. He is an 85% free throw shooter.
Yeah, the Lakers here
to tie.
As it should be.
Left side pick and roll coming. What we got? There it is.
It's James driving inside, and he gets it to go. And Lakers by two, Denver the other way.
And LeBron wants contact in and one.
James has 12 in the fourth and 26 for the game. Murray on top. Davis will defend. Gets the screen. LeBron comes up on him. Here is for the tie.
The mid-range. The mid-range. It keeps you honest. Murray's getting his rhythm back by the mid-range.
But defensively, what the Lakers have done, they've put LeBron and AD on the two best players for the Nuggets in Murray and Jokic so they can switch.
Murray's got 12 here in the fourth. Defender falls. LeBron three. Rebound by Porter. Denver with the timeout. We are tied.
I love it. Don't call it. Tie ball game, worst can happen, we go to overtime.
Murray makes a move.
There's a